marriage is my affair, not yours.
There's an old running feud between our families.
Like the Hatfields and McCoys?
Something like that.
I've always loved you.
Yes, marriage.
I found my dad.
I thought about what it would be like to see you after all these years.
I just want to get to know him, Mom.
Never stopped to think for one second how it might affect the rest of us.
But I won't be the consolation prize.
Everybody deserves a second chance.
My family means everything to me.